Hey, what's up people? It's Ludix here and welcome back to the channel. We're playing Solforge Fusion hybrid deck game. As we can see, you can fuse your own deck. For example, you do this and that, then you can make your own deck. We're not gonna do that for now. Just going to play the campaign. There's 10, alright. You can also gain buffs and fight enemies until you reach the boss at the end. If you lose, you must start over. You can exit and continue your campaign at any time. Alright. When one of your mages come into play, deal 3 damage to an enemy creature. The end of the first deck cycle, create and play. This one's pretty nice. Common habitat. Creatures come into play with a 2 plus for the turn. Oh, this is for the enemy or? Oh, yeah, that was for the enemy. Alright. If you run a creature with deploy, it will trigger an effect when it comes into play. Okay, so what I like about this card game is they have effects. Some card games don't have that. They have only have deck and defense. I don't like that. Play up to one gizmo minion. Upgrade a card in your hand and discard it. It's a spell card. How can I know what I can pull? Destroy up to enemy creature with 3 or less. This has 6. You know what? We're gonna place this one for the defense. He's a pretty good defender, I see. Yeah, I know. Level up? Oh. That's good. But is it now in attack mode or defense mode? I don't know about that. I didn't do the tutorial. Creature or player? I can kill that guy, that's for sure. With this card. So up to enemy creature with 3 or less, he has 6. Ooh. But I don't know if I'm allowed to use 2 cards. Well, you know what? We're gonna see. No more moves. Oh. That's stupid, right? Oh. You can. Oh, what? He can attack my directly my life points without that I can defend? That's not cool. Like that. Yeah, but they're not attacking my creatures, so I don't get it. Just when can I like attack? There doesn't say any battle phase mode. I want to attack. Oh wait, you can upgrade your cards. Oh, I see. Sorry for the rain, it's raining a lot here. I will decrease my mic a bit. So you can't hear the rain. Maybe you'll hear me a bit, not loud anymore, I mean. Where are we? Let's see. How can we fight? So I have to press done again. Choose one of your creatures if it has decreased. This is free. Ready for. Give it. Why I can't do anything? Oh, what can I find? Oh wait. So if you place them up, you can find. Or how does this work? And bottom is defending. What? Okay. Oh. You can place them like in the middle and in the front. I don't get it. I maybe had to play the tutorial. Because I don't know how to fight. Oh, so much of report. No, that was not what I wanted. Okay. Let me see. Open the lock, speed up the emanations. Okay, but there's no button that I have to type for battle. Okay, so there's no button. Oh, so I leveled him up now. Right? I think. Hey, what happens? Oh, it's fighting automatic. I get it. But why is he allowed to hit my points directly? I don't get it. Okay, we have to play a gizmo character. Well, we don't have that card right now. I don't know what to do. Okay. So we did that. Okay, so that's upgraded. No, two or less. He never has two or less, and he's upgrading this card a lot. If it's a warrior, do we have a warrior? It's a mage. Yeah, we have a warrior. Bam, look at that. You may use an ability. Look at that. No more moves, press down. Okay, let's fight now. And again, he can directly hit my... Okay, I get it now. So the front is... No, I don't get it. Oh, wait. He can attack my life points because I don't have a monster in this line. And I don't have a monster in this line. So he keep attacking 11. I get it. I get it. Yeah, so basically I need to surrender now and do it over again. I don't have a card here. Pablo. Place it here now for the next turn. Yeah. So you got a few turns to Okay. So I'm allowed to deal 2 damage. I can kill that one though. Yeah, let's kill him. Now they have to Okay. This is really cool. I understand the game now. I understand the game. Okay, so we have to put one in the right so that he can kill all of my up to 3 different creatures. Now we're not gonna do that. If you play the spell this turn, give me I think we should add this one there. We have to put a card in the middle. Well, let's do this one then. If you put a card here, now I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh! Okay, okay. Going good. I get it now. This okay, he has 3 cards. Ooh, that's not good. What is this? You may use an ability. Let's place that here. Alright. No more moves? Why not? I didn't even place a monster. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Drag a card from the zone to upgrade. Oh. This one. Look, yeah, I'm dead. Well, at least I get the game though. I know how it's going. Okay. What I want to say about this game is it is a card game. It's a card game with effects. That's really cool about deck games. I really like that. Gives me a bit of vibe of Yu-Gi-Oh, Magic the Gathering, and stuff like that. But what I don't like is it's just one board, and in that board there's only like up and under. Like for example, if you play like Magic the Gathering, you had to collect planes, mana and stuff like that, you know, to use something. Here you just have the option to choose a character or a spell in it, and then you have to end your turn. And in other card games that's different, and I want to see more of that. This is more a bit simple than compared to Yu-Gi-Oh and Magic the Gathering. What I want to say about the game is, yeah, it's a decent game. It's not the best card game, of course, but it's not the worst as well. I like that Yeah, that it has effects and stuff like that. The graphics doesn't really matter about a card game. The world would be nice if there was like animations that they were fighting or something like that. That would be a bit cooler, because you can always turn off the animations if you want. Yeah, I can say, yeah, try it out, why not? Well, I want to say thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Like to see if you want, and to say in Dutch, tot later.